10 years of splendid married life. 10 years of dear, delightful strife. 10 active years spent with my wife, with Mamie. Mamie, she has proved to me that she's not too proud to fight. And to keep my memory fresh, we have rehearsals every night. If 'twas the rule to honor men for all the battles they have lost, I'd have trophies all the way from a loving cup to iron cross. Mamie's style is like all the champs. She packs a punch in both her hands. And sometimes with a single wallop, Mamie upsets all my plans. My soul, how slow the years do pass, and how I wish this was the last. That is the last I had to pass with Mamie. Our fight bout was about mon law. The neighbors thought it was a draw. Next day, who had a broken jaw? Not Mamie. Mamie, been a widow, but I had no prejudice against that. She was stout and buxom, like some vulgar folks might call her fat. And then another little item I might mention, by the way. Mamie was an expert laundress, and she laundress every day. As I worked hard for many years and worked the thing I do the test, I thought this was a splendid chance to ease up like and take a rest. But now I simply watch and pray, marking time until the day my cares shall all be laid away with Mamie.